According to the approved plan, 65,100,000 tons are provided from the Republican budget under the article Capital Investment for the construction of the border highways in Batken region. According to the additional plan, 250 million tons have also been allocated as of today. 196,300,000 tons have already been allocated. The director of the Department of Road Management, Kamiljan Abdukhalikov, reports, according to the plan for the 2021, the construction of four bridges is planned for the transitional facilities, of which construction work is already underway on three bridges.